It is girl time with you both of us.
Let her go.
Where'd your girl time go, huh? It is time to finish you off. Whoa! How do you like it? Yeah!
You were destined to destroy me. Give it to your hatred.
He's been let go.
And the main character, the ninja, is dead.
Then he is now more powerful than ever. He was meant to root out the rebels and not give them hope. His sacrifice would only inspire them.
But now we know who they are. I will hunt them down and destroy them.
As your face still looks ugly.
Master.
You must be relentless, Lord. If even a single rebel survives.
That emperor was hard as hell. I had to go gold time almost every single time. And he beated me.
Are we ready to finish what he started? Then at last, the Rebel Alliance is born. Here tonight.
We assembled to rally behind. A symbol of
he's at last one with the Force.
You always knew who he was, didn't you?
I suspected, yes.
Then why did you help us, after all the things we've done?
When he came to me in the bar, among all his dark thoughts, I glimpsed one bright spot. One beautiful thing he held on to, even at the end.
What?
You.
Well, that's the end of this LP. So I hope you enjoyed this LP. And then I'll continue the Twilight Princess LP. What do I think of it? I think it was fun. I'll actually inspire you to buy this game. And it's only $20, may I repeat, since part one. And no, I'm not advertising. It's just random, and I enjoyed it so much. Oh yeah, by the way, the credits in this game is exactly the same as the credits in the Star Wars video. So don't expect anything special. I'll be quiet from here on out. Besides this music. Music's added. So from here on, you'll hear silence from me. And this music.